I'm very glad to participate at the second International Patient Empowerment Congress in Warsaw on behalf of Janssen. We are really delighted to be at the same table together with the patients and patient organizations, working jointly on solutions. One of the, I would say, challenges of this era is knowledge. We do think that knowledge is really important, and we try to act as a responsible partner. So we want to provide knowledge to the patients in the most, let's say, digestible form. The idea was genuinely gathered from the patients because our way of operating is in close partnership with patients and patient organizations. From our side, we bring scientific knowledge and expertise, but we very much value the expertise coming from the patients because it's unique and it brings additional value. So it's of utmost importance that we are all together with all other key stakeholders working jointly in close partnerships. We tried to bring the information closer to the patients by building a unique platform called Janssen for Patients. This is a website providing information, knowledge, materials on several diseases like schizophrenia, prostate cancer, multiple myeloma, and others in very easy to understand format, covering all the important topics and also providing a lot of practical information. I'm confident that Janssen for Patients is a very useful platform based on principles of gaining insights, providing knowledge in close partnership of all stakeholders, and that it will serve very well to the patient community.